What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NCAA football 14, or not 14, 10. And we're going to be playing the Green Wave.
First and 10.
Ball on
the 49-yard line. The 42 on the tackle. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 49-yard line.
The pass falls incomplete. 26, the intended receiver on the play.
Yeah, here we go, bud. Here we go, Abe. Oh, my merciful. That was not who it was throwing to. This year, all that matters is that we beat Flo Rida. Good jam. I should have won the Heisman last year, but, you know, shit happens.
Number 89 makes the reception. Number 34 with the tackle at the 46-yard line. Number 3 makes the catch. Number 13 makes the tackle at the 10-yard line.
And it's a touchdown for LSU. Snap the blocks, and that'll be a first down.
Makes the stop. Gain of 14 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
And a deep strike, and that'll be a touchdown. It's 21-0 after the first half. After the first quarter. Hits the check down, and it'll be a first down. Caught over the middle for a first down. First down, LSU. Here we go. Pitch it to the outside, and now he has some room. First down. Go Tigers. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Go Tigers. And that's a touchdown! Fourth touchdown of the game. How much I like to scream.
First and 10, ball on the 16-yard line. Number 42 makes the tackle. Gain of 4 on the play. Second and 6.
Okay, sorry, my mom called. Tiger!
on the play.
First and 10. That's such a pass number 5. 32 yard line.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Let's see if those
The first game of the season is in the books, and already we have news to report from the road to glory. Our subject created quite the buzz on campus this week.
He's already in mid-season form, earning Player of the Game honors in the first game of the season. Time now for Kirk Herbstreit to give us his thoughts on the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For LSU, the game plan was executed to perfection as they obliterated their opponent. The brightest star in the field was our road to glory athlete. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield.
Well, he had a great game this week, but the thing that impressed me is that he was unselfish with his attitude and had an ability to be a great leader today, which to me is so important.
The best part is that this is just the first week of the season. Imagine how he'll be playing in November. Back to you, EA.
All right, Kirk, thanks.
Thanks for tuning in to another edition of our Road to Glory series. This young man is sure to make waves again soon, and we'll be there to bring you a full report. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.
Anyway, so that'll do it for this episode. Yeah! That could be killing more. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed it. We're doing it in about 5 minutes.